everybody, today I just show you how to fix the computer for antivirus and something pop up the computer because a couple days ago, lots of people they come to ask me how to fixing the computer. But sometimes when you see the computer, when you open it, you will be see couple the pop up is come out for your computer. And sometimes for the look like the antivirus to automatic install in your computer, right? When you install in your computer, every 10 minutes they will be pop up to ask you pay the money to continue for the antivirus for this company, right? But they hiding for the computer inside. Now today I show you how to remove for your computer inside the something like the antivirus and something to pop up, they will be stopped because some program, right, they will be come inside for your computer. Now I show you. You see for the left side the icon, right, every time when your computer when shut down, right, for this one, okay, when you shut down you will be see all the program is here for before the installation, right? So you can choose anyone. Okay, let's say you choosing for the Firefox, okay, when you holding for the Firefox using the mouse, right click, okay, you will be see all everything this icon is here, right? Then you can see uninstall, okay, and uninstallation. So you punch in uninstallation and all the program is here. Sometimes they pop up the program, right, or something the antivirus, they ask you the money, they will be set up inside for this set up, this called the uninstallation. That means called the add and remove for this chart inside. So when you're looking for this, right, anyone you can delete it. Let's say you want to remove this one, right? So when you're holding for that using the mouse right click, you can see this is called the uninstaller. When you finish the uninstaller, right, after that, so you take out closing for this file and try to using for your computer to shut down or reset the computer. When you open it, that happen for the pop up the website or pop up something like the program, everything is gone. And one more thing, when you open, let's say Internet Explorer or Firefox or Google, right, sometimes you will be see on top here have some people they have extra for like called the power bar, okay, the bar is look like this, okay, look like this is called a history or a map, right? Sometimes they have one more bar on the bottom, that is for the look like the antivirus the bar, but some people they don't like it. When some people they don't like it, right, but you can remove for this program. So how to remove for, let's say in the browser, okay, in the browser if you want to moving for something like this program, you can go for, you see tools for this part called tools, right? So you can find out like add-on. When you open the add-on, right, so you can see something the program list here. You see sometime on the top they have the bar, right? When they have the bar, so they have the program somewhere here, so you can remove. When you remove after that, close the Internet Explorer, right, or Firefox. When after that you open it, so the bar should be gone. You can try it because before I happen like that, but when you're doing for this way, right, everything is gone. When you everything done, so after that you will be see look like before using the computer and no more headache for before, okay? So you can try it. Thank you.